All right, peeps. Just been shopping. Oh, I just got back. What? Go, go. What? Oh, my hair. Yeah, I got it. I got it cut. Decided. In what time? Just all off. Down to number two. Not completely skinhead, but I thought, give time to grow back, you know what I mean? And it's warm weather at the moment, so. Diabetes shop free. Go Fresh, chili and lemon grills. Alrighty then. Go Fresh, hot chili crinkles. Bites, sweet chili flavour, whole grain. Move it over there for now. Some bites, sour cream. Any cheddars, Red Leicester. Gotta be careful with these. Kit Kat honeycomb. Dairy cheese. I haven't got the bread yet, but I'll get the bread later. Tony chicken tikka skewers, 10 each. Dean bar, latte flavour. That should be interesting. Chicken and bacon slice. That's what I'm in next. Chip shop curry. Thingamajig again. So from the Just an inhaler. Right. Yorkshire provender. Rustic vegetable broth with kale, lentils, and quinoa. Well, we'll see. We shall see. Kale and fucking quinoa. Crab sticks. It says seafood sticks, but yeah, it's crab sticks. It's fucking crab sticks. Cheese and bacon quiche. Milk. 6-pinter. Last but not least, Lost Souls, Jonathan and Jesse Kellerman. That's just a standalone. It's not a Alex Delaware novel. It's not an Alex Delaware novel, which is good. Good. Hi. Jonathan and Jesse. I'll sort out later. But it should be an interesting read. Ooh. Okay. Good. So that's that for now. So I'll talk to you later. Peace, and I'm out of here.